mutant who chews gravel and spews jagged matter back at dudes asking to grapple. I'm used to abusive battering, and by used to abusive battering, I actually mean my boots used to moving through asses when you bastards attempt to pin raps, attacking a cat of my stature. And it's sad to have to blast a backpacker so bad that they have to attach flaps of skin grafted and plastic limbs after a match when I win just to patch them back again. What matters is I mastered every path of my craft so accurate. Every track I spit rapidly adds to the status I have as sick, which would be the shit except when I rap a verse. Nervous kids are grabbing a gas mask and missing the first half of my shit. I flatten average men with a pad and a pen. I fashion a diss so immaculate I have to rap it with a cackling grin. I'm past the status of devil's advocate, attracted to sin, the baddest. You can't even begin to imagine the madness within. This is your warning, I'm a force to be reckoned with. My tongue's a torch that scorches when the record spins. Fuck authority, I torture the president. And surely evident, I'm as morbid as war veterans. I spit that hardcore shit and deliver rhetoric so sadistic. Christians switch directions when I'm headed in the direction they're headed in. And I'm better than any competitor, ready to sever the head of a metal or deadly as ever. This shit is inevitable. I sip liquor, get pissed, disfigure a chick's pretty face with a quick flip on my wrist, scraping razors, hit breaking the skin. And then I'm licking the places I slit to taste what I did. I'm basically saying